strategy of the criminalization of protests.
Es una muestra más de la limpieza racial que se está haciendo en la cultura occidental.
I'm not here only because of Mike Brown or Aura Rosser. I'm here for you. 8 hours a man or woman of color is murdered here in the United States. Police. I'm talking about a racist system.
Yeah. And more than 30,000 people have been disappeared by different groups from the state.
Con esto podemos decir que estamos juntos en el dolor.
And so we can say to you that we are together.
By marching, by organizing, and by further mobilizing.
Woo!